Then the last one is composite configuration, where we are having combination of both vertical and horizontal configuration. This will be a kind of optimum installation space utilization. Okay, we are having vertical as well as horizontal, so we are optimizing the space utilization. There will be a movement, operator movement space will be there. They can move here and operate all these valves. They can come inside, go out. So this kind of space we have to plan accordingly. Okay, easier access and adequate space for maintenance of battery limit valves, spacer, instruments. So this will be very good situation for operator, very easy to operate and optimum one. So this is a list of fundas which we have already covered under a 2-minute funda series, where we are trying to cover the topic within 2 minutes. In few cases it is exceeding more than 2 minutes, but we are trying our best to cover it within 2 minutes. Okay, we have recently started this series under the same oil and gas funda knowledge sharing platform. Earlier we had covered our 14 topics along with 62 videos. Okay, now we have started this series 2-minute funda, and we have added more than 100 videos here. So into altogether we have more than 200 videos now. I'm sure you are watching it under standard and HD format along with the subtitles. Many more are on the way, so stay tuned. I'm sure you are enjoying the videos. So see you in the next part.